Yup. This is a great use of my time.
Well, shit. Can't exactly ignore that.
Grab and cover!
Catch cover!
That cat must have took off.
Huh? They got one of
He couldn't have gotten far.
Bastard didn't stand a chance.
Back to the grind, boys. Fuck is long gone.
Came from that away. Where you at?
Y'all can him when he's dead.
Weston.
Maybe you double back. Go check.
Check the other side.
I ain't giving up dead easy.
Check over there.
You better be fucking gone!
Down another man. Pound a damn corpse. Let's look this way. We down a man.
Dipshit got himself dead.
We got off.
He's cutting us down.
You know, I really thought I could make this work.
Guess you were wrong.
I need some of your boys in Barclay Mills.
Yeah, okay. But if you're asking me to commit the lives of my men here, then I expect you to commit to me. And remember, this road was set not on in the here and now.
Requesting a supply run to Barclay Mills.
I'll head your way now.
Meet some friends over at the Crown and King. You should come.
Show me what you got.
Use it.
in good head.
I'm heading up.
Hey! Excuse you!
Coming through.
Who do you think you
should be? My.
Watch it.
Public nuisance.
Excuse you!
What is your problem?
When we get up there, you let me do the talking, okay? I know how to talk to these people. You have to show a little authority. Get some bass in your voice and show them who's in charge.
Thank you.
Calling you him? The man I'm supposed to meet?
I heard you have information for me.
The name's Lenny Davis. I work in the city clerk's office, and your friend said you could help with this guy blackmailing me.
What kind of juice makes you someone worth blackmailing?
My office approves new projects under development. I fucked up, cheated on my wife, and this guy, Jimmy Kavar, filmed it. Come to find out, the girl worked for Kavar, too.
And now he owns you.
He's forcing me to rubber stamp phony building projects and cash the checks for his company, Kavar Construction. Probably seen the signs over where they're building the new city hall. Thing is, Kavar doesn't really come around unless there's a problem.
Don't worry. I'm pretty good at causing people problems.
Some of his men hang out around downtown. Look, I ain't a bad guy. I just made a mistake is all.
Keep your head down, Lenny. I'll pay Kavar's men a visit. See what they know.
Kavar's people will know more. What have I gotten myself into?
Sounds like Barbieri split.
Those
stupid radio commercials of his are here to stay.
Where we seen him?
He's still here. He has to be.
You trying to...
We're falling behind.
One of our guys is down.
He didn't just vanish.
Huh?
Probably shouldn't, but I'm going to investigate that.
Wait.
How come he ain't moving?
Maybe I should look over there.
What?
He ain't coming.
Hey, brah. Hey.
Might have seen him.
Body, over here.
You see this guy?
Fuck up, that asshole.
Kavar Construction. Tell me about it.
Mr. Kavar just moved a shit ton of stuff, and the money's just sitting there, waiting for somebody to take it.
Thanks for your help.
I got a gator who loves colored boys.
Everybody get it!
Says you can help me keep the cops mellow. That true?
Of course it is. I'm just getting a feel for how they do things around this precinct, but I can still make things happen.
We find out.
I'm on.
I got no move here. Fuck. Fuck. I'm out.
Huh.
get run over.
Take his facts and shove them where the sun don't shine. Thinks he's going. My kid's that nonsense.
Everybody
your
get!
We'll be at the school meeting next month. Mary made me take you to the opera.
Get it!
Selling this drink makes the astronauts
watch
on me.
What? I know you
like a fucking ninja.
Forgive me.
Hey, what was that? There's no help for it.
Huh? Churchwood. You know you gotta get right.
Put some into it. We don't got all.
I don't think they're breathing.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
I'm fucking battered. Couldn't drive if my life depended on it. Try me later.
I'm on foot in downtown and need some new wheels.
On it, lad. Just getting her warmed up.
One car is promised.
Appreciate it.
Kavar Construction is a
so
wreck.
Mr. Kavar,
hey. I was really Jimmy Kavar called. He's at the City Hall Construction site and wants to see me. He knows. I don't know how, but he knows I've been helping you people. He's gonna kill me, or I'm going to jail. Then he'll kill me. Oh, God.
Go home to your wife, Lenny. Pack a bag. Get out of town for a couple days. When you get back, this'll all be over.
You'll talk to Jimmy?
Sure.
Kavar's waiting for you. Reckon the construction site is really causing problems for Kavar.
She said they were going to put in a computer to reflect.
A computer?
So what was City even doing there? Crane killed his ass fucking
Bonjour.
Dead.
The worst part? It was supposed to be a no-show job.
Oh, shitty luck. Look, my ass. Bobby, that there was sabotage. Why the hell you think we're all down here busting our asses? You and me, we need to keep our heads on a swivel. The fucker that took out that crane will be back.
There's a crock of shit.
Better be fucking gone.
Looking for some backup. My pal Vito says y'all are some bad motherfuckers.
Well, Vito ain't wrong. In fact, he's very, very right. We've got some time to give you a hand.
Oh!
He killed another one of ours? You want some more? God damn!
Shots came from that away.
I gotta find this asshole myself. Tony D is gonna bury me. You hear? Bury me.
Worrying about the wrong man, Jimmy. Send whoever you got downtown. We gotta secure while we can.
Okay, my boys are gonna come over and make sure it's all nice and locked down. But I ain't doing it as a favor. I expect you to look out for me. Remember, we're supposed to take down Marcano together.
We're gonna lose a whole goddamn day over this. You know that, don't you?
Sir, it's not my fault. That plan said 14 feet.
And Deli.
Inches. Bobby. That wall was supposed to start 14 inches back.
You the reporter?
Harold Cawley, the Tattler. I'm covering D'Orazio's little corruption racket.
Can't imagine it's good for your health, naming names in the Marcano organization.
Didn't you hear? Even cigarette smoke will kill you. So here's what I know. We've got city officials taking bribes. Blackmail. Juicy stuff. At the center of it all is a fellow named Frankie Bernard. The problem is, I don't know where he operates.
Might make it kind of hard to find him.
Ah, but the thing is, I hear Mr. Bernard uses debt drops. Spots where his people leave bribes for officials to pick up. And I just happen to know where they are. I also understand Frankie keeps a sweet blackmail stash of every dirty deal he's done.
I'll see if I can't get one of those couriers to give up the location for your mystery man and his little blackmail stash.
The people working for Bernard are... So how goes the battle for truth and justice?
Sometimes that's just delay. I'm not gonna get a steady paycheck over it. No, just no.
Get your ass out of here.
Just did.
God! Oh, my God!
What in God's name happened?
Don't you fucking move.
Wait, what the hell are you doing?
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
Folks, don't even tell me the fucking time, I swear!
Spill, let's go!
You drive like a fucking asshole! You ain't proving nothing! Look at me! Who the fuck's gonna tell me anything?
Tell me what you fucking know!
Folks dropped me on my head. I don't remember shit.
Give it up, cocksucker!
Fine. Fucking kill me. What do I care?
Talk, goddammit!
Mr. Bernard has a bag man making drops. All I know is the kind of car they're driving.
Sorry, but I can't have you talking.
Herself sick.
trouble here!
Just thank your hiding. Heading for cover.
You be cool, and we'll be fine.
What the hell?
You fucking high? Get out of here! I will stop. You gotta be shit!
I'm calling the cops!
Hey, hey.
time on that asshole.
We got any downtown cops in our pocket?
Right away.
This
is my chance. Taking a shot.
Trying to break my...
Help me, please.
You're gonna tell me what you know about Frankie Bernard.
The boss is running things out of the Imperial Bath Health Spa. He's keeping the politicians in line with dirty pictures he's got stashed there.
That's a big help. Thanks.
Run!
Not sure I want to know. Hope he's dead.
Not liking Dale.
What the hell happened here?
Can I help you?
Thank you.